Right, this is the beginning of the video. Ollie's, it's my mum's birthday tomorrow, which is 65, here she is.
Hello.
Yay.
She don't look.
I'm just going for a meal now. I think it's a McDonald's Happy Meal, I think. I'm setting it full. I'm only joking. So there's a brilliant restaurant. They do ribs and all that. So, there's the birthday girl, because I won't be here. It's a birthday's actually tomorrow. So I'm taking her for a meal today, because obviously priorities come first. We're going metal detecting tomorrow. Sorry, Mum. Right, the meal's come, look at this. Chicken fried burger, chips. There's Jackie. She's embarrassed. Look at the size of her ribs. Can you smell one? Look.
Oh, isn't that terrible?
There's the birthday girl, look. But look at the size of this. So there you go, birthday meal.
Yeah, so when you can see the
As soon as we've had this, we've got to do a runner, Jeff. Right, we're going through the city centre. It's a bit chaotic because these big giants are here in Liverpool. Just thought I'd show you this. This is an old bombed out church. It was hit in the war. And they've actually, because there's no roof or nothing left on it, they've made it into an open concert room. Listen, there's a band actually playing. Loads of crazy places in the Liverpool city centre. Look at this place called the Hippie Hole. Peace. People are watching me video. Oh, most important thing is a bus coming. Hang on. Is a strippers bar. Look. X in the city. It's a titty club. Good morning, fellow diggers. It's Sunday, the 27th of July. We're off again. Jackie's with me today. I'd just like to wish a special birthday to my mum, which is her birthday today. And it was Jed P. Savings as well on...
Yesterday,
Saturday, the 26th. So, happy birthday, Jed. And we'll hopefully catch up with you soon. Right, and we get some goodies today. All I can say is... Boom, boom, boom. Let me hear you say hammered. I said boom, boom, boom. Let me say... Hang on. I said boom, boom, boom. Let me hear you say hammered. Right, we're on the fields. It's been a bit quiet. I have just found myself a three-ringer lead bullet. But I've just got another signal, and this one is massive. Another three-ringer. The biggest one I've ever found, this I'll show you together. It's the size of my finger. Strange finds. There's Jackie over there. And to you as well. I've just walked over to Jackie, you won't even believe this. I said, have you found something, expecting her to say no? I'm going to turn around for the wind. This is early, this. Look at this for the leads. I wouldn't even know what it is.
It's a trade weight.
Trade weight, look at the size of this.
It's like clay, this, I can't see it.
Now that is very early, that is. I'm going to have to say it, aren't I? You jammy basket. Right, gentlemen's just showed me this wonderful find. We think it's a Sheffield warehouse token. Probably early 1800s. Look at this.
Oh, wow.
There's a picture of the mill there. Obviously, it's been worn as a pendant, I'm assuming. It's been drilled. And it's got a picture of, a lady on the back. Bear with me. Can you see a slim lady on the back? Very nice. Right, this gentleman's just found some amazing finds. I'll just show you some flint.
Yeah.
There you go. An artifact that looks very old as well. And I don't know what you think that is. I think it's a spoon, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Oh, it could be looking early, that way. Yeah. Like Roman or something. I like the arrowhead though.
Just a pen.
Well done. Right, this gentleman's just showed me this, well, it probably used to be a coin board, or is it a pendant? Oh yeah, there's two heads on it, yeah. It's like Philip and Mary, isn't it? You can see a ponytail there, look. There's one face in it. Yeah, there's two heads on this. If you look carefully, there you go.
Yeah, you can see it there.
When you tilt it in the sun. That could clean up to be something amazing, though. There's some nice design on the other side. We can see a bit of writing, but it's not coming through yet. Still a nice find, though.
Yeah, it is.
Well done, mate. Cheers. Right, look at this Roman coin. This gentleman's just found it's a beauty. I think it could be a rare bust on it, possibly, you think? See, you know, that's beautiful. Yeah. Well done. Right, we're all just having a raffle now, get some goodies. And this, I've got an amazing Roman brooch this gentleman's just found. So I'll show you that in a second. Right, look at this Roman brooch that's just been found. It's got blue enamel on it and everything. Right, we're all moving now, different location. Do you know that land where they found a big, huge Roman brooch? Well, it's had peas on it. And loads of hammers come off it, so it's just been turned over. So obviously, there could be more goodies on there. So we're all off on a big convoy. Woo-hey! Right, we're on this pea field now. There's actually tons of peas still left on here. And I'm actually thinking of getting a bag like someone else has just been doing. Look, I'll just show you. I can't open these. Come on, there we go. Look at the peas. There is tons of it still left on the field. Anyway, I've just had a signal. I've got like a weird artifact, which I'll show you later. And I've just had this watch binder for Jackie.
That's a big one, John.
What did you say?
The watch binder.
See, they've got a big one.
How about that? A bale seal, a ship half penny.
Do you want it? That'll be £10, please.
Yeah.
Right, just while we're robbing all the farmers' peas, I'm only messing these, give us authorisation. I've got a book there. A young lady next to us has found an intaglio seal. It's got a ship and a lighthouse on it, it looks like.
Yeah, it has silver.
And it's solid silver. Come on, let's get out the sun. Not picking it up very well, but there you go.
I were on about finding something with Citrine Intaglio, and we said we'd never found
it. Nice. Right, let's get back to getting the pea. Right, coming towards the end of the day now, this gentleman's found a beautiful cone, which is a Henry the Eighth half groat. Look at this. Wonderful coin that is. And he's just given me it as well. Thanks for that, mate.
Happy Christmas.
Wonderful.
Yeah. It's one that Anthony's found.
Fuck his glove.
Oh, and another hammer. Yeah, <it's there>.
Glove says well.
That's nice. That's what we like to see, a bit of silver. Hammered!
Chocolate!
Oh, what's the song I was going to sing? Boom, 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 let me say hammered. Now, this gentleman's just come over and show me a whistle. I think it's a Hawking whistle. Which, I'd like to find one of them, actually. I've never found a complete one, yeah. That's nice, that is.
And just a penny
and a seven hammered so far of the second field, so... good day all round. I'm not leaving till I find something anyway. So, we're going to be here a long time. Right, just walking back towards the car. Just had this. I thought it was a hammer at first. That would have made my day. We're just going in a minute. It could be a jetton, but it's very thin and very worn. Sorry about the wind. I'll just show you some of the bits I've had today. A young Vicky Penny. What's he doing? This is gorgeous. It's It's 1800s anyway. 1863, I think it is. Another penny. 1908, that is. A bit of chain. This is nice. It's still got some of the leather attached to it. I'm not sure what it's off. Obviously, it's been hooked into a leather belt of some sort. Possibly on a horse, I don't know. But it's a strange pattern. Looks like a Christmas tree. Been some good finds on this field today. This is a pewter spoon. It's got the crown in it as well. Not sure. Just bits of bobs, grotty coin, a thingy-majiggy. A doodah, and I think that's it for now. I'll try and get some pictures for you at the end of the video. Anyway, I'm just gonna have a pee now. Right, we're just saying our goodbyes, and this young gentleman, 9 years old, Dylan, there he is, and he's using the, what are we on here? Eurotech. Oh, the Eurotech Pro, good machine as well, there he is. How long have you been detecting now, Dylan?
A week.
Yeah.
A week, do you enjoy it?
Yeah.
You found some good finds, some good coins?
Yeah.
Good lad. Learned by the master as well. Anyway, nice meeting you anyway. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Right, that's us. It's been a good day as usual. And coming up next will be a clip of all the finds found today, including Jackie's wonderful lead
trade
weight. So I'm glad Jackie's found something good anyway, which makes me happy. So a good day all round. I'm not jealous, honest.
You were crying.
So.